Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 97. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 97. It says, for which of the following equations is x equals 2 a solution? So we have two equations, x times x minus 2 equals 0 and x squared minus 2 equals 0. Which one has x equals 2 as a solution? 1 and 2 both, 1 only, 2 only, or neither one? Well, put in a 2 for both of them and see if you get x equals, if you get 0 equals 0. So the top one, equation 1, 2 for x, you'd have 2 times x minus 2 is 2 minus 2. Is that equal to 0? Yeah, you'd have 2 times 0, 2 times 0 is 0, 0 equals 0. So it does work for option 1. Now let's see if it works for option 2. Put in a 2 for x. So x squared becomes 2 squared minus 2. Is that equal to 0? You're going to have 4 minus 2, which is 2. Your equation says 2 equals 0, which is not true. Does not work for equation 2. So it only works for number 1, which is option B. So the answer to number 97 is option B, equation 1 only.